Hey everyone, welcome back to Yoya Arts Adobe Illustrator Beginner Series. In this class, we will learn how to export and save in Adobe Illustrator. So, let's move to the computer screen after this intro.
Whenever we create a new document or make changes in the existing document, we need to save that. To save the document, go to the File menu and click on Save. Or directly you can press Ctrl S on the keyboard. As you click here, you'll get a dialog box if you are saving it for first time. Here you can choose the file extensions like Adobe Illustrator AI file, Adobe PDF, etc. Right now I'm just saving it as Adobe Illustrator AI file. Type the name like new file and click on save button. Once again you will get a dialog box where you can choose the Adobe Illustrator versions like CS6, 5, 4, CC, etc. I am leaving it as it is. Here are some more advanced features. Here I'll click OK and your file will be saved. Now as many changes you want to make here, you can make them. And just press Ctrl S to save it, or just go to the file and click again on the save after making the change. But if you want to keep the existing file same and save as another copy of the file, then go to the file and save as, or press Shift Ctrl S on the keyboard. As you click here, same dialog box will be there and you can change the again names like new file 2 and save. Same options will be there, just press OK. Now your every change will be saved in a new file and your old file will be as it is. Now we will talk about exporting the document in Adobe Illustrator. For exporting, you can go to the file, export, export for screens, or just press Alt Ctrl E on the keyboard. As you click here, one dialog box will appear. Here you can rename the artboards like 1, 2, etc. or any other name. And also you can select the artboards which you want to export and which you don't want to export. You can also select the full document to export the full document in the same file. There is slightly difference in all documents and full document. If you select full document, then your all files will be exported in the same image. Suppose if you export as PNG, your one PNG will be exported and all artboards will be mentioned in the same PNG. And if you export as PDF, your all artboards will be exported in the same file. Or if you select all, then your all artboards will be exported separately, whether in PDF, SVG or JPG PNG. Here we will select all artboards. Here are some more options, like you can set the location where you want to export, like I'm exporting it on the desktop. You can check open location after export, create subfolders, etc. Here you can select which format you want to export, like PNG, JPG, SVG, PDF, etc. Or you can export multiple formats at once, like you can add the scale like SVG, then one more PDF. Here as many we want we can select here. Here you can choose the size, which resolution, height, width you want to take here. Finally you can click on export artboard. Now automatically your file will be opened.
I hope you enjoyed the class. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe the channel. And also check out my Instagram profile. Link is given in the description. In next video, we will learn how to use save tools. So, see you in the next video.